Hi, and welcome back to another episode of Subsistence. So in today's episode, we are going to just go out on another adventure. Hopefully find a lockbox, which I'm going to make a pick so that we'll have that available. Hopefully we will come across one. Hopefully we'll get more nails, things like that, so we can build up another level. But let's just go out and see what we can find. So where's my pick? There we go. Let's get the stuff put away. And we could turn on that. Turn that light off because it's a little bright out for that. Anything goes in there? No. What you hear? Okay, so our food looks like it's good. Oh, and it looks like we're going out in the rain. So we'll be fine. Oh, do we have enough arrows before? 7 arrows, probably not enough. So let's make a few arrows before we go. Okay, that should be more than enough. And arrows. Okay, so let's put this stuff away. Anything else? So we will have that working on the way. So let's go. Also, we should probably look to see if we can find any more kelp, any pearls, sandstone. Now I'm going to check up in that general area for the lock crate again. And hopefully there's going to be one that spawns. What is that? Are you a clam? Oh, yes. Let's get this pearl. There we go. Come on out. Okay. So, we will check up in that little area that we normally find them in. Like a little valley-ish area, I guess. Oh, I don't want to play with the bear. Nothing? Some ore. Yeah, I think today is just going to be a not specific day, just a gathering day. There's a crate. As much as I would like to like just build everything straight away, it's not possible right now. So, let's just have fun with the day. And hope we don't run into too many animals that want to bite our butts. Ooh, copper. I will take that. Nothing yet, no crates. Oops. I probably shouldn't have made the key and just went out looking, come across a lock crate, then go back and make the key. But this is fine. Getting a lot of nails though, that's gonna help out. have much more. Anything over here? Get up on a rock and find out. Oh, we have a piece of ore. Don't mind if I do. Come on. Oh, really? Oh, okay. So I see a wall. Okay, so I see a box there. I don't see anything else. Okay, so let's go and get that box. Careful. Okay. Do you have more nails? You do have more nails. 43 nails already. Okay, this is a good start to the day. Mind you, this wind and rain could let up just a little bit. It would be really good. Okay, we'll go get that crate. Not too bad. Ooh, strawberry. I will take that. Hello, Chicky. Don't think we're gonna find the lock crate today. But we are on an adventure. So whatever we find will be good for me. You stay there. Okay. I think there's something here. Oh yeah, fiber. Yeah, this rain and wind has got to give up just a little bit. We're in August. It's supposed to be nice weather. Oh, another crate. I'll do some mining over here. Jeez. Getting a lot of these regular crates today, which is a good thing. Oh, that is the first beehive I have seen in this game. Wow. Okay, I don't want to play with it. That could hurt just a little bit. Looks nice though. Okay, let's continue on our adventure. Grab those blueberries. Where are we? Ooh, we are a ways from home. I don't know if I can get up there and get that ore. Maybe this way? Come on. Can we do it? maximum. Okay, is there another way up? Can I scale this rock? Oh, okay, that's good, that's good. Let's get you. I thought there was another one that I had seen up here. Oh, there was. Two of them. Will not say no to iron. Is there any crates out here? We are almost back at our first location. I'm still not seeing anything, though. Sorry, Bear. Didn't mean to disturb you. There's a crate. Yay, we found it! We found our locked one. What do you have for us? Tomato seeds? Iron? Iron bars? It's not so bad. Could have been better. I could have had cotton in it, but this will work. Main part, we found a lock crate today. And is there anything in... Well, any bears first? Let's go look, see if there's anything in here. Ooh. Okay, I think these guys are gathering here. Up. Let's go get that sandstone. I'd say we got some good loot today. I'm not sure how far into the gate we are, but I'm pretty good so far. Anything else? No? Come on up, up, up. There we go. Ooh, strawberry. Which way to go? Yeah, we'll go this way a little bit more. Grab that blueberry. Oh, how's our food doing? Oh, we should probably eat. We probably should eat that last one because it's probably going to go to waste. Not hungry enough to eat. Oh. Well, I guess that's how it's gonna have to be. Come here, chicky chicky. Come here. Oh, yeah, no. He's lucky. Okay. Let's go up and take a look from the top. Is there anything out there? I'm not seeing anything yet. What about up here? Oops. Ooh, that wasn't good. Come on. No? No? Oh boy. Dear Lord. Oh, yeah, that hurt. That hurt. Okay. But we didn't break our leg. And we gotta get away from the wolf before he comes and finishes us off. I'm still not sure what time of day it is. I don't know if I should start heading back. Oh, we can gather some wood while we're out. I need that too. Yeah, I'm not sure how many levels of the house I want to put. 2 stories, 3 stories. All I do know is I want the roof to have my garden. So hopefully with the nails that we gather from this episode and what we have at home, we might be able to start putting up some more for a second layer. And I want my rooftop to be all glass, just to have the sun just pouring in. It's gonna be nice. I probably should be careful that there's no hives on these trees before I smack them, I don't know. How are we doing here? So 58 nails, 27 logs. We should start turning those logs. Oops. Turning those logs into planks while we're out on a run. So we should probably start making our way back towards home, because I think it is getting a little late in the day. Didn't get you yet. Ooh, got a crate. Do you have nails? No. I'll take the ammo though, that's fine with me. Oh, I see another crate. Let's go grab that. Let's hope it's not a lock crate. Nope. Ooh. Okay, animals, stay over there. Ooh, more nails. Okay, home. Grab trees here and there. I don't know why you need so many nails just to put one little thing together. I don't know if they should maybe adjust the rate of nails that you use. Pretty. Oh, there's another lock crate. Ah, and I don't have my key. Aww. Let's see. No, that's a little ways from home. Oh, well. Yeah, I know you can make nails, or I believe you can anyway, but I think that's later on in the game. This is a... This'll be fine. We'll get it built. Oh, another box. Oh, we are getting a piece of meat. Oh well, we lost our liver. We tried, it wouldn't let us eat it. But we are getting a little full. So all in all, I think this was a really good day. Now, is it gonna stop raining by the time we get home, or is it just gonna continue for the rest of the day? More nails. Hello, Chicky Chicky. You're good. Any more crates? No? Oops, some ore. Yeah, I don't want to fall down. That probably will break your leg, if not kill you. I will go for that though. So what do we got? Got a couple of pearls. Some sandstone. Oh yeah, I think we've done pretty good. I would have went further, but I just don't know what time of day it is. I don't know if they plan on putting a clock in this game at some point. Hello there. But, or some kind of indication to tell you approximately what time it is. I think it would help a lot. This. Oh, crate. So we are at 69 nails. So far, so good. Okay, there. Stay there. Anything else over here? No? Aha, you are hiding. Some of them seem like they really blend in well. No, don't want to go over there. We can do a little search around here. Okay, that just spawned in front of us. I'm not gonna complain about that. Okay, more shells. Wow, okay. What have you got for us? Just what I needed. Oh, we are getting full. It's a good thing we're close to home. Is there anything else out here? Scrap metal. Don't want to go near him. Nothing down there. No, I can't do that. Okay, we'll go up and around. Yeah, I heard you. Oh, come on. Don't follow me. Oh dear. Why is he following me? Hopefully we can lose him. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Okay, let's eat. Eat that. Well, that wasn't good. I know we're full. We're very full. And you. So, I'm pretty sure we should probably just head home. It might be a good idea. Around here. We're good. And how did we make out on nails today? Oh no, our fire is out. We have got 165 nails. Okay. Let's put you there, you. Get this all put away. That's all good. So I will go and get a little bit more wood, but until then, I wish you guys a good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are, and I will see you in the next episode. Take care.